Welcome to the United Center in Chicago, Illinois, as we get set for the Thunder, looking for the win on the road against the Chicago Bulls. Good evening, everybody. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, I'm Mike Green, ready for a terrific game tonight. As this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Thunder?
Pau Gasol has to be an important person for you to concentrate on. I think he's going to be an underrated player in their championship drive because of his versatility. He can pass in both the high post and the low post. He can give them some balance to their offense with post-up scoring ability that they didn't have previously. And then what they have to cover up for with him is his pick-and-roll defense. But because of the effort of the other Bulls, Pau Gasol's size should have a positive impact on another stalwart Chicago Bulls defense.
To the basket, flips it up, and lays it home.
4-2. The assist from number one.
Westbrook against Rose. Moves around the defender for the layup. Westbrook shot misses the mark. And he throws it down.
4-2. The assist.
Westbrook on the drive. Ibaka against Gibson. Oh, he beats the defender. Westbrook on the drive.
Oh, what a great dunk.
And here's another look at that amazing dunk. Well worth the replay. Rose brings it across, and he curls in.
Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty.
2 points.
He curls, lets it go. Gasol the rebound. He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season. Tries the lob.
Oh, gorgeous alley-oop feed.
2 points.
Westbrook coming across.
Derrick Rose.
2 minutes gone by in the first. Oklahoma City's down by 4. Ibaka against Gibson. And now he moves around the defender, puts it down.
You need guys who can make shots under duress and pressure. That was a well-defended possession, but that man stuck it even against the best defense.
Throws it down.
Oh, look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Rose on the drive. That's good.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Westbrook for 2. Able to put it in. And Russell Westbrook with 6 points. 3 minutes gone by in the first, and we're all tied. Butler on the drive. Oh, what a play! And here's the replay with another look at that spectacular dunk. What a crowd pleaser. Adams trying for position in the paint. Puts it up. The Thunder with the offensive rebound to keep it alive.
2 points. I got him. Here we go.
Rose jump shot. Westbrook the rebound. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. Durant on the drive. Stuffs it in the rim. And here's another look at that amazing dunk. Well worth the replay.
4 minutes gone by in the first. Oklahoma City's up by two. Loses control. Stolen by Westbrook.
Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty.
Nails it. That's a two-pointer. And it's a four-point lead for the Thunder.
They score early, and they score often. This is a great offensive team built around a solid offensive system.
And Derrick Rose with a nice look. Sinks it. He's averaging 17 points per game this season.
I like what I'm seeing. Creating the open shot. It doesn't matter what range it comes from. You just got to get quality shots.
No doubt about it. He hit him. It's called against Gasol. And Kevin Durant will go to the line. He's shooting 85% from the line on the season.
I really like when I see a team play smart offensive basketball. Get the ball to their great free throw shooter. Get him in an aggressive attacking mode. Create the contact and get two free throws.
Number 11, Enes Kanter.
The Bulls are talented. The Bulls are tough, Jeff. But the Bulls have not been healthy. As always, that's the key for this team.
Absolutely, Mike. Health is imperative for every team, but particularly for the Chicago Bulls. And it starts with Derrick Rose. And then Joe Noah, battling through some knee problems the last couple of years. If he's back to quarterback their defense and Rose is also healthy, they've got a chance to win the Eastern Conference.
Tony Snell with a pretty shot from three.
Right from the start here in the first half, they've made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
It's good. A two-pointer. And Russell Westbrook with 10 points.
This just shows you how good NBA basketball players are. This isn't bad defense. This is great offense by both teams here in the first half.
Rose on the drive, in the paint. The Bulls with the offensive rebound for a new 24.
Two minutes left in the first quarter.
Durant on the drive to the rim. And Kevin Durant with the two-pointer.
Everybody clap your hands.
Good to see Joakim Noah healthy, Jeff. I know he's the type of player you would have loved to have coached.
Intensity defensively, great passing big. He's never going to put up big scoring numbers, Mike, but he helps you play the game well together at both ends of the floor. Again, it comes back to health. If he's healthy, he's a big-time player for the Chicago Bulls.
Oh, it's turned back by Westbrook. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Bulls ball. Mass substitutions as both teams mix it up.
Entering the game for the Thunder. Number
Rose jump shot knocks down the shot. Derrick Rose with 11 points and one rebound.
The assist
gets past the defense. Nice. Goes to the goal. It's good. And Russell Westbrook with 12 points.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Chicago's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 26 to 24. Noah for two, puts it up. Kanter the rebound. Fires for two. Oh, he swats it. To the rim. Right there, and it won't go.
Don't worry, just work. Keep doing what you're doing. Get the ball at the basket, and then finish strong.
There's a four-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Rose on the drive. Oh, nice rejection by Ibaka. Blows past the defender. Westbrook against Snell. Puts it up. Deep corner shot. And the first quarter comes to an end. The score is tied. Stay tuned for more Friday Night NBA presented by ESPN after this quarter break. Well, the shots have been falling and been on fire here in that first quarter. Very little defense out there.
Yeah, it's one of those run, gun, have fun, and stun your opponent. Both teams playing terrific on offense. Very close game, obviously. The defense has to get better, though.
Waiters, the rebound. Roberson, jump shot. The Thunder with the offensive rebound for another possession. Nice touch at the basket. He's averaging 15 points per game this season. Adjusting in the air. Brooks' shot off the mark.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get the ball to the basket.
Throws down the dunk.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Stripped and stolen by Augustine. Puts it up. Off the mark.
Could we pass the ball more than once, please, before we shoot? Is that too much to ask?
The Bulls with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Hits for two. He's two for two from the field.
Hey, sometimes good offense beats good defense. There's nothing to be ashamed with on that possession. That was a well-defended, well-contested shot.
Cantor's looking to do damage in the paint. Oh, quick move gets inside. To the basket, layup, won't go.
Another good quality attempt at the basket. Unfortunately, they missed it.
Adjust on the way to the rim, not able to score.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
The assist from
2 minutes gone by in the second. The Thunder up by four. Gets to the rim. What a rejection. Lets it go for two. Nice finish around the rim. Nikola Mirotic with 6 points.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Number 21,
Brooks walks it across. Snell fires, and a nice finish at the basket.
I love when teams share the ball. You learn everything you needed to know in this world in kindergarten, and the number one thing that Mrs. French taught me was share. And I'll tell you what, they are sharing the basketball here today in this game.
Goes out of bounds, so it'll be Bulls ball. Personnel changes for both sides right now.
Number 5, Kyle Singler. Subbing in for the Bulls. Number 1, Derrick Rose.
Puts it home with a slam.
That's an easy dunk right there. You just flush it and take your 2 points and go back and play some deep.
Singler against McDermott. Cantor fires away. Misses that one.
You can get that shot at any time in a possession. You've got to find a way and run your offense and execute to get a better quality shot in a close game.
Puts it in. That's a two-pointer. Chicago's shooting 58% from the field.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half, and you've got your assist total up, then you're going to create also a defensive intensity at the other end of the floor. And that's exactly what has happened here in the first half.
Cantor's trying to get down low. Roberson against Snell. From downtown. Misfires on the three. Inside,
And the defense gives up another easy basket. Jeff, they need a timeout, right?
Mike, I don't like to second guess, but I'm surprised they haven't called a timeout right here. I know some coaches like to let their players play through the swings of the game, but right here, a timeout is warranted.
Rose against Augustine. Chicago's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 40 to 37. Shoots it for two. Rose the rebound. Quick move to get inside. Snell's rejected. It's good. And it's a 5-point lead for the Bulls. Roberson against Snell. Augustine on the drive. Fires away for two. Hits the shot.
There's the whistle, and the timeout is finally called.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Finally calling a timeout. I'm glad you finally listened to the Jeffarino. My goodness, what took you so long?
Hey, you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great. It was just a better shot.
Into the paint. Durant has the double team close in. Knocks it down. Beats the double team for two.
Okay, now that's just lucky. No one makes a game plan based on forcing shots through double teams. That was just pure luck, and he got his wish granted.
Misses that one.
It's all about making your teammates better. And the way you make them better is to give up a good shot to try to create a great shot.
At the rim, it's good. A 2-pointer, 1-point lead for the Bulls.
You want excitement? You want to see a game go back and forth where the lead changes often in a game. You have that here tonight. This is one fascinating game.
Score the goal and one. Pau Gasol picks up his second foul of the night.
Oh, my, that is a big-time finish right there. Finishing through contact for the possible 3-point play with a hammer dunk.
Puts it up for two. Can't get it to fall. To the rim. It's good. And one. And Kevin Durant will go to the line. One shot to complete the 3-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Shooting one. I'm here. I got ball. Get in there.
Swatted away by Ibaka. Durant bringing it up here. Down into the lane. Double team. Able to get the shot off. Able to knock it down. And Kevin Durant with 20 points. To the basket, flips it up. Rose's shot thrown right back at him. The Bulls with control on the rebound. Converts on the inside. Pau Gasol with 6 points and 5 rebounds. Westbrook against Rose. Oh, an authoritative dunk. That's a 10-2 run for the Thunder. Rose bringing it up. And he puts it down. And a foul called against the Thunder. That's their first foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one puts him in the penalty. Coach is going to make some changes on the floor.
That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes. Into the game for the Oklahoma.
There's a 5-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Bang! Hits from downtown.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
The two defenders swarm.
At the buzzer.
Buzzer sounds, and the first half comes to an end. The Thunder up by two. Stay ESPN on EA Sports after this timeout.
Hey, everyone. It's Jalen Rose, and I've got your EA Sports Halftime Report. The Thunder are in a tight battle after two quarters. They decided to make a statement in the opening half, and they did it by throwing down dunk after dunk after dunk. I think the rim is still shaking. The Bulls aren't down by much after two quarters. And while they may be down, it's not for a lack of effort. They deserve some respect for how well they've generated scoring with their offensive rebounding. These are the guys getting buckets for the Chicago Bulls.
Game track. Points in the paint.
That half of basketball was all about the battle in the paint on both ends of the floor. Back and forth, like a great boxing match. The scoring down low is sure to have been appreciated by old school hoops fans.
Player of the half.
Kevin Durant earned the award for the way he scored the basketball in that opening half. He started this game hot, putting up most of his points in the opening quarter. I wouldn't be surprised if he exceeds that mark at some point in the second half. Here's our top plays from the first half.
Number three. Number two. Number one.
Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
And we're back at the United Center for the second half. Jeff Van Gundy alongside me here tonight. Mike Breen on hand. Oklahoma City's got a slim lead as the third quarter gets underway. Well, Jeff, this one's anyone's game right now.
It is very closely and hotly contested. I like how both teams are playing. They've just got to try to get a little bit more separation with some sound quality possession.
Able to convert on both free throws. Westbrook against Rose. For the layup, Gasol the rebound.
He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season.
Gets it up for two. Misfires. Durant on the drive. Oh, he shoots it. That's a two. Two-point lead for Oklahoma City.
What a great back-and-forth game we've been watching here today, Mike. It's getting hard to keep count of all the lead changes.
Gasol fires the wide-open two. Gasol shot no good.
To close a game out, you've got to execute, create open shots, but most importantly, knock those shots in.
Rose against Westbrook. Gasol jump shot. Not able to hit.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
For three, the wide open shot puts it in. 4 3-pointers for the Bulls.
I love the way they used a 3-point shot to put maximum pressure on the defense to cover away from the rim. It opens up the paint, and the paint game opens up the three. It's beautiful to watch it all work here today.
Rose on the drive, swats that away. Gasol, and here's the double. Westbrook on the drive, and he throws it down.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Rose against Westbrook. Gets it off. That's a 2-pointer. Shot no good. Westbrook from downtown, nobody near him, knocks it down. And Russell Westbrook with 5 points here on the third.
Nothing prettier than the spot up 3-point shot. That one was dead center right from the start.
Rose from 3-point territory. Rose's shot from behind the arc won't go. Oh, he knocks it down. It up, and Kevin Durant with the bucket.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Weaves his way to the basket, unable to bring it home.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
The Thunder with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Rose on the drive, in the paint, good adjustment, can't finish.
Hey, you gotta finish strong on those shots. If you're right at the basket, you gotta put the ball in the hole.
He puts it up. Can't connect.
He's a great shooter, but he could have driven the ball into the paint and made a play for his teammates.
Rose on the drive, blocked by Westbrook. To the rim. Gets it to go. And Russell Westbrook with 7 points in the third quarter.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Rose. Oh, nice rebound by Westbrook.
He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season.
Looking to operate from down low. Durant against Mirotic. Oh, he stepped on the line. Turnover.
Look, I'm for widening the court. That would be one of my rule changes. But if not, stay within bounds. You can't have unforced turnovers like that.
Rose into the front court. On the drive and the bucket.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Westbrook on the drive, goes to the goal. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Rose. That'll be his first. And Russell Westbrook will go to the line with under 2 minutes to go here in the third. And he connects on the first free throw.
That's good, sound, solid basketball right there. You go strong to the basket, you get fouled, and now you have a great free throw shooter shooting free throws.
Rose against Ibaka. Excellent anticipation to take the pass away. To the rim. He pulls it work to draw the foul. Derrick Rose picks up his second of the night. And Kevin Durant will go to the line. He's 4 for 4 from the line tonight. First free throw, perfect.
Really good performance from the free throw line tonight, where he's 100%.
And Kevin Durant with 28 points.
Everybody at number 14, DJ Augustine. Come on, yo.
Come on, yo. Lets it go. Knocks it down for two.
He's averaging 20 points per game this season.
Westbrook on the drive. There's the whistle. Offensive foul. It'll be Bulls ball. And Jimmy Butler comes off the floor. He'll sit on the bench now.
Number 3, Doug McDermott.
Snell. And lays it in nicely.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Westbrook against Rose. Westbrook for two again here. Puts it in. And Russell Westbrook with 11 points here on the third. Beats his man to the basket. Can't bring it home.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look, he just missed it.
Fires from 3-point range. That's good. Oklahoma City's 3 for 7 from the perimeter.
Excellent balance, beautiful release, knocked it in.
Rose against Westbrook. In, gets to the rim. Durant the rebound. Inside, puts it in, and they extend the lead to double figures. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. Oklahoma City's up by 11.
We'll have more Friday night NBA from ESPN after the break.
As we move on to the fourth quarter, the coach has been angry all night. He has just not been happy with what he's seen.
No, and he's trying to inspire a greater effort because he knows that a couple baskets in a row gets him back into a working deficit. And he is trying to inspire them not to give in and give up.
Rose against Augustine. Good read to break up the play. Augustine on the drive. Durant from downtown in the corner. Misses from the perimeter. Nobody near him. Takes the three. Cantor the rebound. He's got 5 rebounds in this game. At the rim. Nails it. And it's a 15-point lead for the Thunder.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Rose into the front court. Blows past his man. Oh, rejected by Durant. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. And Derrick Rose will go to the line. He's 2 for 2 from the line here tonight.
Derrick Rose.
First free throw, good.
Substitutions, Oklahoma City. into the game for Chicago, number 21, Jimmy Butler.
And he makes them both. Westbrook against Rose. Nice move into the paint. Westbrook, yep, he hit him. A foul called against Rose. That's his third personal. And Russell Westbrook will go to the free throw line. He's 2 for 2 from the line. Knocks down the first one.
Smart, smart basketball. Get the ball to your best free throw shooters. Draw the contact. Build your cushion of this late fourth quarter lead.
He shoots. McDermott's off target to the rim and converts the layup.
Hey, sometimes good offense beats good defense. There's nothing to be ashamed with on that possession. That was a well-defended, well-contested shot.
The Thunder with the offensive rebound for a new 24. And Serge Ibaka with the jumper. Puts it in. He's averaging 14 points per game this season.
Made the most of his opportunity and he knocked it in. Three ball.
Gets past the defender. Rose on the drive. Throws it right back at him. Westbrook has the double team converge. Gets in the paint. To the basket. Flips it up. And Derrick Rose with a nice play. Waiters against Mirotić. Westbrook on the drive, throws it down. What a play!
There are few players who can attack the basket like Russell Westbrook. He's so explosive and so courageous on his way to the rim.
Gets inside, slices through the lane, back and forth. Nice looking Eurostep. Durant against McDermott. Fires away from downtown. Can't hit from way outside. Russell Westbrook's 1 for 3 from three tonight. Lots of room there. Can't connect from way downtown.
That's good offense. Wide open jump shots are what you're trying to create. They created one. Unfortunately, they're missing here tonight, and they missed another wide open look.
And Chicago calls a 20-second timeout here. Gibson draws the double team. Gasol's looking to set up in the paint, looking to curl in, and that's his 6th rebound of the game. Morrow jump shot. Misses the three.
Hey, you can sugarcoat it, but this is a disappointing effort. One good challenge doesn't cover up the multitude of defensive sins that have gone into this game.
A two-pointer. The Thunder up by 17.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it gonna change? Not with this defense. This defense is the reason why they cannot compete here tonight.
Good play. Gets the steal. Oh, he slams it through.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
On the drive, the Bulls with the offensive rebound for another possession. 4-2. Westbrook in possession.
Oh, quick move, gets inside. A ferocious slam.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Rose against Roberson. Puts it up. And Oklahoma City's called for the foul. That's their second team foul. And Pau Gasol will go to the line for the first time tonight.
For Chicago, Pau Gasol.
And he hits the first free throw. Misses the second free throw. He goes one for two. The two-pointer won't go. Excellent timing. The put back and 2 points. Quick move to get inside. Fires away for two. Gets it to go. Russell Westbrook shooting 68% from the field. It down, and Pau Gasol with 13 points.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Into the paint, reverses. That's good for two.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
Rose jump shot, knocks it down, a two-pointer. Derrick Rose with 27 points.
Nice, easy, uncontested two-pointer.
Westbrook for two, lets it go. That's good. The Thunder up by 18.
And what an offensive display we're seeing here today as they continue to wear out the net with all of their scores.
Gets the wide open look for three. The Bulls with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Butler on the drive. No doubt about it, whistle blows, a foul called against the Thunder. Third team foul. Chicago's shooting 83% from the line. And he connects on the first free throw. Fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. From deep in the corner, puts in the three. Oklahoma City shooting 46% from the three-point line tonight.
Big time corner three right there.
In the paint, can't knock it down.
NBA defense is predicated by protecting the basket. Great defense in the paint tonight to discourage all drives and finishes.
Finds a space and takes the wide open three. Nails it from downtown. He's averaging 20 points per game this season.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Ibaka on the drive. Gasol the rebound. Rose on the drive to the rim. The Bulls with control on the rebound. Gets that one to drop. Westbrook against Rose. Ibaka fires it up again. And this one is in the books. The final score is 108-93. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.
Hey, everyone, it's Jalen Rose. And it's time for the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Thunder emerged victorious after a tight finish. No one should be surprised that we're highlighting all of the shots that were blocked in this contest. It's just amazing how one SWAT can fire up a team, and even their coach. The Bulls are probably frustrated with themselves after such a narrow loss. No one can say they lost because of lack of effort. The way they attacked the offensive boards deserves some credit for sure.
Game track. 3-point field goal percentage.
Each of these teams were solid with their long-range shooting. So by extension, they were pretty poor with their perimeter defense. Closing out on shooters must always happen, whether you're tired or not. And now, of course, the game stats.
Player of the game.
Russell Westbrook is easily the most deserving player for this award. He couldn't be contained offensively, and he put up quite a show on his way to being the game leader in points. Offensively, he was incredible in the second half, and that's where he did most of his scoring. I just love how he pushed his way through every defensive adjustment. Time now for the top plays of the game.
Number 2. Number 1.
This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next time, I'm Jalen Rose, signing off.